got. Ooh, look at, oh, shit. Y'all, I can say this. I started watching the live action version of One Piece. Oh my god, it's so fucking terrible. I couldn't even watch all the way through that first episode. Like, I could not go through the whole first episode of the live action version of One Piece. And I know those people say, oh my god, that was great. To me, it's like, no. It's like watching Dragon Ball Z Evolution again. It's like, oh my god, why are y'all fucking up these shows? And it's like, like, it's like, to me, it's like, to me, it's terrible. But then when I started watching, it's like, okay, are they basing it off the animated series? Like, are they basing it off the cartoon? And it's like, because if you watch the first episode, it's like, yeah, he beats the pirate up, saves the boy, and he tells him he's a Marine, and he meets Zoro. But he meets Nami there too. It's like, Nami wasn't even at that Marine base. Like, why did y'all put her at that Marine base and she was nowhere near it? And it was just garbage. It's like watching that. It's like how they tried to do the Sonic the Hedgehog movie and that Sonic. They came and showed everybody what it Sonic looked like shit. It was like, it's like terrible, man. If you gonna do that show, do it right, man. Cause you sit up here, it was just nasty. To me, I feel like it was nasty. I feel like it was disgusting. I feel like they made fun of that. Or just do it like this. If you're gonna do that, make sure you tell people, hey, we're gonna do a different version. Like some places, like, oh, we're gonna reboot, like how they did the comic book movies, like the Marvel movies. Like, oh, we're gonna do it where we're gonna change the origin for the new generations. It's like their origins is not gonna be the same. I can understand that. But when you do it where you don't back it, like you just do it because you feel like it, and people that's a long time fans been watching it, it's like, oh my god. Even if it's like, because I remember Dragon Ball Z's been on since the 80s. Dragon Ball Z's been on since the 80s, and the funniest thing is about it is, like I said, Dragon Ball Z has been on since the 80s, and people don't understand that's how long the show's been on. Since the 80s, and like I said, since the 80s. And I sit there and I'm like, okay. Because, like, it's been, like I said, the first, like, it's been on since the 80s. And the first time I heard about the show, I was in high school. And I was like, oh my God, it's a good show. La, 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 la. And I'm looking at, damn, girl, Corona, cover your fucking mouth. And
come on.
And I sit there and I'm looking at it, it's like, like, y'all just don't understand. It's like, like, if you're a nerd, you know details, man. If you give a nerd that type of money, I'll tell you, if Hollywood would have got a nerd and said, hey, I want you. If Hollywood would have got a nerd and said, hey, I'll give you this much money if you can do.
So this is what worked. Not what the story is.
Augmentation.
Capital Megara. If the leader's anywhere, he'll be here.
I'm like, they'll be like, do an annotation of such and such. What the hell? Because I'm walking past something, and it's like, like I said, they was like doing an imitation of whatever, some nerdy, and I give this one. I bet you that man would get this shit done, line for line, scene for scene. So whatever, like if they say, like a diehard.
I need to be careful. The port of Nicea. If I'm going to find Athenian supplies, this will be the place.
If somebody was a diehard New York.
Supply crates with a white owl are the ones I need to destroy.
A single fire arrow should do the trick.
Debo's, I mean, Depp's, shit, get the fuck out of here. Oh shit, what I hear that is. I'm trying to hide enough so they don't see my ass, but shit. He just done. That was just done. Too many of them.
are not trying hard enough. Go!
I hear and obey.
Shit. Okay, I gotta find out where they at. Right now, I can't even get out this damn building because I'm around. Sneaking around so they can't see me. They're like, okay. Now you seeing shit like, oh, what is this? Run like a bitch. Right now my health is bad. Your mama. So don't fall where you can't find them. What the fuck? I went through all that hell and... It's bullshit. It's bullshit. It's bullshit. It's bullshit. It's bullshit. It's bullshit. Boop, boop, to shit. Boop, to shit. Boop, boop. Boop, to shit. Boop, boop, to shit. Yeah. Oh, see. Okay, I never. Shit. I never checked out what the fuck this. Okay, what I got here. I don't want this shit. Same thing. That's the bullshit part. I hate that you gotta be a high level just to use that. Oh, I gotta kill him. And then I gotta kill this motherfucker.
Sharp watch here.
I'm gonna assassinate this motherfucker. I get all of them from up here. Ooh, that other one's getting on my nerves. Yeah, you're gonna lose it because I'm about to dip. Motherfucker saw me. I'll be doing good if they didn't get in my mother plucking way. Name Chico Bean, and you know what I'm saying. What a wet wet. And when we put out like the next drink, I had to do that, but that was fun. Chico Bean had me rolling doing that. Damn it. They gang up on you like they really gang up on you, man. Oh shit, Monday, Labor Day.
I should stay hidden if I don't want to fight.
Any sign of them? Well then, keep looking. You'll be with Hades soon.
Thank you. sign this way.
Keep them! They must not escape!
On it, sir.
Have you found?
Running good enough to get the fuck away from y'all. You still poison too, shit. What the fuck? Where the fuck did Where the fuck did Bobcat come from? Like, shit. They just left me by myself to do this mission. Assassinating the shit out of these dudes. Oh shit. Thank you. hands aren't in the way. Yeah, I gotta do this just to get around and assassinate these, some of these motherfuckers. Kill that bitch. Okay, she dead. Means I gotta get this dude, this dude, both of them are nines. Oh, these are the ones they looking at. Ooh, what the fuck you bring him over here? Thank you. Just took that dude out. That was very fucking easy. I'm getting in there. Dumbass fool, watch, I'm finna get his ass. I don't even know where the rest of them at. Damn, that really just fuck these dudes up, man. There's two, I got two more to get. Just give up. Over there, shit. Hold on, what the hell? What I gotta go back over here for? Something over here I gotta get, because it keeps it. There's something over here I gotta get, and it keeps. Oh shit, I thought I heard somebody. What the hell am I missing over here? Nothing, that's it. That's probably nothing. Shit, they outside. Someone's over here. Keeps.
If I hope to be remembered, I can't stay in what...
I don't even know what the hell am I doing over here. I don't even know what the fuck I'm doing. There it is. No wonder I was sitting there like. Store the supplies. There's one more, but where? Where is it? There it is. Ain't no fire over here. Here it is. There ain't no fire in that one. I mean, they're gonna go way over here to get it and then bring it over there. This is stupid. I could have used a torch. What a dumbass. Oh shit. Okay, that's done. Fuck what you do. Dang, I ain't know I was. That's a lot I have done.
You can both disease and take care of his sick father. If I hope to be remembered, I can't stay in one place like this. Stop, Cassandra. I haven't seen you since you took me to the ruins of Odysseus.
Odessa, you remembered?
Of course I do. You told me to stay home with my family.
Seems like you're doing that.
Not by choice. You asked if I wanted to be remembered or to be happy. Well, taking care of my sick father does not make me happy.
I've seen a lot of people. But you're one of the most beautiful I've ever met.
Is that so? You're a welcome distraction from my problems.
I've been told I'm great at being a distraction. I'm sure you have a bed inside we could use.
You get straight to the point, don't you?
I'll show you how to the point I can get.
I'm sure you will.
So how about it?
You know, I'd love to, but I have a couple of things I need to pick up for my father first. If you helped me, then we could maybe continue our conversation.
Don't worry, I'm here to help. What do you need?
A few herbs from the Valley of King Melech nearby. Also need a mixture from the market to combine with the herbs. There's a merchant there holding on to it for me.
Is your father really so sick you can't get them yourself?
I'm his only child. I'd rather be close by, in case he gets worse.
Do you know what's wrong with him?
No, only that he's not getting better. The mixture and herbs I need may help with the pain, at least.
If he dies, all his land will be yours, right?
Yes, but I'd sell it anyway. What better reason to leave everything behind and truly begin my quest, like Odysseus?
What's your connection to Odysseus?
I'm a descendant of his. I'm named after him, too.
Stay by your father. I'll be back with the herbs and the mixture.
And I'm gonna end it there. I'm gonna end it there yet, ladies and gentlemen, because, man, that's a lot. Subscribe to my channel, check